What I think is unique about seed-based nutrition, eating the seed, I consider that the revolution in nutrition is to eat the seed, because the seed is the most nutrient-dense food on earth. And what that means is we can't understand why we throw the seeds away. We're throwing away the treasure chest of nature when we make lemonade and throw away the lemons seeds, or when we make a pumpkin pie and throw away the pumpkin seeds. The seeds have 20 to 30 times more nutrition in them than in the rest of the fruit or the vegetable. So first of all, if we want to be well nourished, we should eat the seed. Now, it has to be organic seeds, because the seed is the fatty acid metabolism of the plant. And whether it's a human being or a tuna fish, which stores mercury in its belly, fat tissue is where we store toxins. So pesticides and herbicides would concentrate in the seed. So make sure when I say eat the seed, you're eating organic and non-GMO seeds. But if you're going to eat the seeds, you're going to find yourself better nourished than you've been in your entire life. So that's the first advantage of eating the seeds: optimal nutrition, nutrient-dense food. But the seed has a lot more excitement to offer. Number two would be the seed oils. Now, a lot of people are taking omega-3 fish oils, and I don't recommend that, because I think we're much more a creature of omega-6s, the seed oils. For example, the brain has 100 times more omega-6 than omega-3. So MS patients or Alzheimer's patients, they should be eating the seed. The seed oils, omega-6 is what they need. The skin has 1,000 times more omega-6 than omega-3. So the seed oils are what we need. Every cell membrane requires omega-6 fatty acids to allow it to bring oxygen into the cell. Just the way insulin brings sugar into a cell, omega-6 fatty acids from the seeds let oxygen enter the cell and oxygenate the cell, which, of course, cancer hates oxygen. Anybody with any concerns about cancer should be eating the seed, omega-6 seed oils. And I tell people, change your oil. Why not? I mean, you change the oil in your car every 4,000 miles. When's the last time you changed your own oil? Stop the junky oils, you know where they are, fast food restaurants, and eat unadulterated omega-6 seed oils. Make sure they're organic. So the number one is nutrient density, and number two is change your oil. Eat the omega-6 seed oils. Now, the third piece is very interesting. In these products, they all feature a certain benefit. The product Soul, for example, features anti-inflammation. It helps with pain. It helps with pain better than I've seen in 30 years of medical practice. So whether you want to rub it on a sore joint or whether you want to just eat it two or three times a day, think of the Soul product as anti-inflammatory, helping with pain. But what else do anti-inflammatories help with? Well, they help with every chronic degenerative illness, whether it's asthma, arthritis, bursitis, Crohn's disease, diabetes, eczema. I'm going down the alphabet. You can follow me through gout, heart disease, all the way down to zits. So any chronic process which is degenerative is inflammatory. And most of the anti-inflammatories on the market are dangerous. They destroy your kidney, your liver. The doctors, we used to tell people, take aspirin till your ears ring and then cut back. Tylenol is a dangerous drug, in my opinion. But these people need anti-inflammatories. They should try the natural anti-inflammatory seed oils. Number one, nutrient density. Number two, change your oil. Number three, anti-inflammation in the case of Soul. Detoxification in the case of Core, which is made from milk thistle seed and cranberry seed and black cumin seed. And then the Core also has powerful greens, chlorophyllin, spirulina. These are powerful detoxifying greens. It has aloe vera, kale, dandelion, and wheatgrass. So that's an amazing product for detoxification. The third product is Form. That's a seed-based protein powder. It's the highest protein powder for branched-chain amino acids, which is what helps you build muscle right away. So if you want to run faster and jump higher as an athlete, that's good. But if you just want to make sure, if you're 80 years old and you don't want to tip over and break a hip, you need to build muscle, this is the protein for you, because it's made from seeds. It's clean burning. There's no soy. There's no dairy. There's no whey. It's a fabulous product for building muscle. The last product is Fused. It's a seed-based coffee. You have the coffee bean, which is organic, and it's infused with seed oils. That's the pomegranate seed oil, the black cumin seed oil, the grape seed oil, and the grapefruit seed oil. So we have an organic, anti-inflammatory, non-acid coffee, and then they add Ganoderma, which is the red reishi, that helps with adrenal support, and now we have an amazing coffee. So each of these products is targeted to do something which only seeds can do. But the last thing to pay attention to with seeds is perhaps the most important. And that is, let's remember that a seed is what, in Genesis, God says we should have this seed for our meat. This is what we should be eating. And I think what we have to pay attention to is a seed is like an envelope which carries DNA and RNA. We call it micro-DNA and RNA. And when you eat the seeds, you are getting a whopping helping of what I call genetic spare parts. These are DNA and RNA which you can use to incorporate into your own double helix and make your own genetics and your own genome function better. It's like a tune-up of your double helix. Now, you're going to get a little bit of seed, DNA, and RNA when you eat regular seeds, if you're chewing on an apple seed or something. But in these packages of these RAIN products, these seeds are concentrated. You have a slurry, really, of seeds. So you have a whopping helping of DNA and RNA spare parts. And that is something that you can make into your own anti-aging food. If you eat the seeds, as long as they're organic, I think you're eating the optimal nutrition. You're getting anti-aging food, you're changing your oil, and you're targeting all sorts of chronic degenerative illnesses. I tell people, if you're eating the seeds, don't consider that a medicine. It's not a drug. But what it's doing is it's making your body so well-nourished, so healthy, that things like prescription, patented pharmaceuticals become less necessary. And I think any doctor out there would agree, the less medication that she or he can give to the patient and have the patient still thrive, the better. If you eat the seeds, you'll need less medication.